Yeah, I think the zebra might have killed it.